Dear my dear daughter, black girl, you are beautiful. Your curls coiled just enough to hold and house the rich fragrances of oils and fruit which exude from you. But those unequal ends above your head are soft enough for a crown of jewels to lay perfectly. For your kingdom lies in the heart of darkness, a bizarre hypnotic land of tender truths, laden heavy with forests filled with opulent fruit. This frightening beauty is knitted in the essence of you. The weary climb through your forests and over your hills just to touch your hem and heel. Your body moves and curves like a rushing river with a black, magical, sensual appeal. Your springs of healing, golden-dusted waters, calls the pilgrims. They all crave a brown, sugary sweetness, a honeycomb, toffee kind of cocoa, a black-berried coffee bean, a black-eyed pea, my dear. Don't you see these things? They were all inspired by you. You are the birthplace of color. You are not the other. You are the only slice of majesty that looks, tastes, and resonates the way you do. So let your skin be loud as you enter every room. You are not the lesser. You are not to be returned to sender. You are not a mistake. You are not too dark. You are perfectly brewed. You are an acquired taste. I love you, black girl. Don't ever apologize for the blanket of black pearls that form your skin. I know your melanin carries stereotypes and stories, responsibilities, horrors, and memories which weren't even crafted by your hand, yet here you stand. A crucible of all things black. But that is not your end. That is your etymology, your history, the deep, dark, rich forest which you are rooted in, soaking through your roots all the splendor that God gives you. So be nourished. Drink of nature's milk, for the bones of your heart need to be strong in this world to weather the storms of ignorant vocal cords and words. I love you, black girl. I love who you are, where you come from, and I'm beyond excited about where you are going.